Hello children, good morning. Today we are going to learn measurement. Measurement is defined as the act of measuring or the size of something. Weight. Weight is the measure of how heavy an object is. Heavy, light. Watermelon, strawberry. Which fruit is heavy? Watermelon is heavy. Strawberry is light. Stone, feather. Which object is heavy? Stone is heavy and the feather is light. Jug, kite. Which object is heavy? Jug is heavy. Kite is light. Elephant, ant. Which one is heavy? Elephant is heavy. And the ant is light. Lock, key. Which object is heavy? Lock is heavy. Key is light. Cat, rat. Which animal is heavy? Cat is heavy. Rat is light. Apple, strawberry. Which fruit is heavy? Apple is heavy. Strawberry is light. Pick the lighter object. Pencil box, eraser. Which one is lighter object? Eraser. So tick the eraser. Tick the heavier object. Book, pencil box. Which one is heavier object? Book. So tick the book. Tick the lighter side and cross the heavier side of the simple balance. Watermelon, pineapple. Which fruit is lightweight? Pineapple. So tick the pineapple. Watermelon is heavyweight. So cross the watermelon. Beans, carrots. Which vegetable is light? Beans is lightweight and the carrot is heavyweight. So tick the beans and cross the carrot. Thank you, children. Bye.